Welcome, my name is Materius, and let's see what we will do this episode. We got a lot to do. Last episode we finished the DD car, and yeah, we also got a new mission, so let's take a look at that mission. We got to craft a removable battery, and we have to make DD stops. Then we have to do a lot, assemble more DD cars, and we have to get what do we have to do? I totally forgot. Mission, the diagram for the DD stop. Yes, that's what was we supposed to get. Let's see, stones. Is there already something that we can do? Assembly stuff. We need another DD car. Removable battery. 3 power stones. Damn. And 3 marble and some springs. Spring is not the main problem. Marble is, I think. Let's take a look because I think I got some marble left inside. Yeah, one. Also one spring, at least, yes, that spring. So I guess we need more marble stone because we need 3 of those. I want to have the cool pants, so let's make those first. The cool pants. It must be, yeah, at the bottom. Craft. Craft one. Confirm. Got a little more stamina by making those pants. And we look a lot cooler. So, let's get the marble first. What is this? Oh, it's a DD stop we need to make. Marble here. This one should give me some marble stone. Let's get a little bit more marble. That way I have a little bit of a stock. Ooh, what's that? A bloodstone. Alright, and a topaz, so we can make some jewelry. Two more marbles. I want at least 10 this time. We get plenty of energy. Get to hit dark stones. Because I don't think the light one has marble stone, but we could test that. Let's see. No, I need a better pickaxe for that one. There are 2 more. And what is that big circle? I think it's a mission. I almost know for sure. Oh, it's another DD stop we need to make. Item not available. Farmers currently flows. Oh yeah, we are needed to go to the research center for some, what was it, schematic? Yes, for the schematic. Everybody at home is a little bit has a cold. I'm the last one that doesn't have it, but I'm losing the battle here, so I hope I can keep my voice. Because without my voice, I can't speak to you guys. Alright, so I got the marble stone now. So let's cancel the wooden boards. And I need power stones. We have some power stones left. Yes, that will be the first thing we need to get. I don't think we have any left. My apologies. No, I guess we need to get some power stones first, so that is a shop in town, I guess. Still wonder how we can get up there. Hello, Mars. Fish for dinner.
Even though we live right by the sea, I haven't eaten any fish in weeks. Every day I have to look after my shop, so I can't go fishing. Can you bring me some?
No. Not at this moment. I'm way too busy, man. I got to make the DD stops, I have to make the batteries, I have to make another DD car. Looks like the other worship don't do anything here. So, let's get some power stones. I need a lot of power stones. 10 power stones. That's a lot of money, but I need it. Let's get to the research. Alright. Can you help with pan bats? Yeah, what will help?
Of course,
Alright,
so a boombox.
A boombox. I want a complicated, one.
It is. For that, I think we'll need a DD stop sign. This should be a bench and a few signs, right? Let's see, for that I think...
Need 3 data discs. Man, how many data discs do we have? Only 2. So, I guess there's only one thing we can do. We need to go down in the mine again. That wasn't really what I was expecting, because if we go down the mine, I wouldn't have bought the energy stones. But let's see. Let's at least keep my sword out. Because I don't know if these birds are dangerous. I guess they are dangerous. Animal fat. What the hell do I need animal fat for? Where the hell is the entrance? Last time we were just in there. How much pay do I have? Oh, great. Guess we're going to unlock that too, because I need space. So, where is the entrance? Oh, I guess it's that way. I really don't know anymore. And we have been here before, so... There it is. Did I walk all around that? Alright. Didn't expect that I was going that far out of the raid last time. But, doesn't matter. Let's get to the level 10 and 15. Should be able to do that. So let's hope we get some data disk. Alright, floor 1. Come on, let's kill him. Oh, that hurt. Whoa! Didn't expect that creature. Alright, and I have nothing to eat. I guess I should make something. Oh yes, we have some. Can I eat that? What's this? Venom? Don't know if this is what I want. That one was dangerous, the last one. We could just go around it. I guess not. We have to kill him pretty fast. Should get a better sword. Ooh, damn it. I really need to get a better sword because I'm doing way a little damage. I wonder. Yeah. This ain't really working. Exit the ruins, because I'm not getting the data disks, and that's what I came here for. I really don't know if there's any data disk here, but for now I should get back through the room, because I'm wasting time, much time. Where's the exit? Where is the exit? And I'm lost again. Great. I'm getting close. Ooh, there's a box there. And that's something I do like, those boxes. A strange mirror. Well, at least we're safe now. And I guess we are going for the mine. Let's see how much space I've left. Simple circuits. Copper wire. Yeah, I got some space left. Let's try and get some data disk. Yes, we're going for the data disk. Need 9 data disks. I wonder what happens if you stay up all way too long. The fault is don't have much energy left. No, we're going to sleep. Did he already set up the... No, you haven't set up the table yet. And I guess I'm going to see if I can make myself some food or something. Because that's something we need the next time we go down that mine. Alright. Let's dump some stuff. We can do the mirrors. Something with the mirror. That bones. The poop. And the rest, we are totally filled up. Guess we can. Oh yeah, we got a power stone, so I can build those marble plates I needed. Do I have any time missions? Because I need to keep my eye on that. That one's not timed. Alright. So all the missions are not timed, so that way we craft. Yeah, refuel, confirm, craft, max, confirm. So confirm, let's go to sleep. So now we can go mine. Sophie, what do you want? Hey, you finished construction of the big emblem. Well done, young builder. Yeah.
Oh, good day.
Are you alright, ma'am?
I'm sorry, I'm getting forgetful in my old age. I must have misplaced my basket somewhere in town, but I don't know where to look. Can you...
Don't worry, ma'am. I'll find it for you.
That's very good.
So, I guess when I find a basket... I do want to get that one because I found a way. Salad sauce. Oh.
My sofa disappeared!
Let's see, we need to data this, so we need to go to the second... what the hell is this place? A graveyard. Alright. Kinda funny. But where is that other... There it is. Didn't think they would place a graveyard in the game. I don't want to die. Alright, let's do some digging. Let's see, I need some data disks, so... That's not very hopeful. Oh, this is a little bit more hopeful. Let's dig down. Let's see, where is it? That was not what I was hoping for. Lubricant. Because I don't need lubricant. Maybe I need it later, but not now. Steel cable, I don't need steel cable. I wonder how much energy it will take to totally dig out every single point in here. Let's dig a little bit up. There's a point. Come on, give me a data disk. I need a data disk. No, not simple circuit. This an industrial engine. I find all the crappy stuff I don't need. I need data disks. Come on, give me at least one. This is horrible. Did they go in the wrong mine? I really wonder if I've gone in the wrong mine, because normally I would have found plenty of data disk by now. At least last time. Yeah, there's one data disk. Finally. We need 8 data disks. What is that? Let's see what we have. That, a gear wheel. Alright. Got 3 data disks now. But I wanted to start with the... There's another data disk, so I need one more. Then we got enough for the road sign at least. Yes, there's the last one. Let's see if we can find... two more. Hey, let's see, get up here. There's one close, but I saw 3 last time. How the hell? There's one. Strange. So close. Alright. Let's see, it's only 3 o'clock, so we can put in the data disk for some extra, for the research of the DD stops. Then we can at least make that one. We have some nice extra stuff, so but I hope to make those DD stops all in one, or at least most of them. Where are you, Petra?
You have them. Great.
No.
It'll take a while.
Damn it.
Our research is almost done. If everything.
Place the. Alright, now I'm totally lost. Well, what's this? Maximum health increase. Why can't I pick that anymore? Oh, I can only. Oh. Alright. So you can only pick one. Every time. Alright, I didn't know that. Hmm. Alright, I never noticed that one. But now for the transport. Well, I guess I had this disc last time. I don't know. I don't really don't know anymore. I'm getting a little bit lost. I wonder what this mirror does. So let's place the mirror first in my house. And then let's see what we are going to do, because I'm a little bit lost. I'm truly lost. Alright, let's see. That's a removable battery. We can build this one first, I guess. Yes, we can. So let's get the marble stone. Then at least we get some stuff cleaned up, because I'm getting a little bit. So that one in there, that one. Need to have an item selected. Oh, I need the springs first. Let's craft the spring then. Let's craft the spring. Spring, spring, spring. Why can't I craft the spring? Where is the spring? Copper wood. Oh, I guess I need to make a spring at this one. No. How the hell do I make a spring? Bronze bars, marble, and spring. Let's retrieve this. Come from. Smelt the furnace. Oh, the spring is the one I need. Oh, great. I need to shoot. We can't do the spring yet. Alright. Where's the DD stop? Alright, I'm done. DD stop. Where? Let's see this one. What do I need for that one? Item is not available. Yeah, but how do I make it? I'm getting a little bit lost. Tea table. Let's get to the missions. DD stop. With the DD transport mail, the mail wants you to install 3 DD stops. Yeah. Talk to Gil. I'm totally lost. I'm totally lost for this one. Maybe I need to get back to the research part. But for now, let's get to sleep. I need at least one more spring, that's for sure. And I guess I need to get back in the research lab, because we gave the data disks. Yes, I guess that's the main problem. Research result. Industrial cutter. It gives DD stop. Yes, that's a problem. All right. Industrial cutter. All right. So I need 2 more data disks. I need a spring, and a spring I'm only going to get. Let's try this mine, because the other one sucked totally. Oh, great. How many space do I have left? Oh, well, I'll unlock this one too. I need space anyway. And I need to unlock it eventually. Alright, so let's see. that doesn't look good. Let's take a look here. I believe we need to dig a whole big hole. Oh man. We need to do something about my voice. Let's see, how deep are we now? They are close, nothing. Alright, so let's dig that way. That's one data disk. One more data disk and one more spring. That's all we need. Let's see, where do we need to go? One right below me. Nice, some more parts. That's never a bad thing. Ooh, that's nice. Alright. There's one. Ooh, a power stone. Paid a lot of money for those. And another power stone. Why not? I just bought 10. Oh, where did... That way. More old parts. Come on, I need a data disk and a spring. Small clock. Why do I get small clock? I don't need a small clock. One data disk. Yeah, another power stone. Why not? And more old parts. And, we need to go that way. And more old parts. I guess we are kind of stuck. There's the way out. This way, let's see what we can find here. There's one thing down there. Alright, come on, come on, come on, give me one more data disk. Well, at least we got a level up. And we got some more old parts. Funny how this doesn't cost us any energy. Hey, I've been here before. Let's see. Yeah, let's dig that way. Ooh, a data disk. At least we got enough data disk for now. Now the only thing I need is spring, but I don't guess I'm going to get a spring somewhere here. Did get some more data disks. At least we get them some power stones. And I guess we're all out. Now, let's see. To evac the runes, yes, make sure. Alright, let's get the hell out of here and let's see if we can pick up that DD stop sign, because it's only 3 PM. So that it should be open. Ooh, Albert is walking again for another commission. Flower shop. And after we get this, these plans, I'm going to stop the episode, I guess.
Hi, did you discover something new?
No, you discovered something for me, did you not? So, where are the plants? Or did they deliver them in the mail? Oh, I guess they delivered them in the mail. Oh, that happened to me the last time. Alright, I hope that's it. Because... I really want to make the DD stops, but I'm tired. I really am tired. It's been a long day. And I need to get something to drink. My voice is killing me. Maybe a nice glass of tea would do nice. Now, let's see. I want to know for sure if I can make the DD stop now. Industrial cutter. DD stop, yes, I can, damn. And each double change way travel. Alright, so I need a lot of bronze. And a lot of hardwood. Alright. Damn, those things are expensive. I only get 100 for paid for them. So craft more of these, max, and bronze plates, craft, can I only craft? Alright, what did we need more? Those pipes and hardwood planks. I guess I already have some hardwood planks. None of the materials. So I guess I'm going to put all the machines to work and then we are going to end the episode. Let's dump everything we got double in here. Yeah, we do want to place this one because I do want to take a look at myself, how good I am. And that one. Alright. I guess I did. Oh, yeah, here they are. Some copper, but Let's make these. Cancel that, yes, and bronze bar review, confirm, and also craft 10 of this because I need more. Don't need any copper for them. Yeah, just copper, but oh yeah, and we need these warm fur, so I guess we are going to kill some fluffy animals in the next episode. Thank you for watching. My name is Materius and I hope you enjoyed the episode. And if you can get any comment, leave it down below. And I hope to see you at the next episode.